Hey guys, what up? Your fellow neighborhood Negro Saiyan, Negro Otaku, is here with a chest and shoulders workout video. I know I haven't really been showing a lot of workout stuff, but I did record a bunch of stuff today that I think y'all would like to see, which will be this. Now for my exercises, I did the planche push-up, as you can see here on the elevated surface, for a deeper range of motion, of course. The next exercise is Bulgarian ring dips. That was for my chest and my shoulders. And I really like doing chest stuff on the rings now, because on, you know, bars, dips feel a little bit too easy, and rings are just this whole other level, so they keep it interesting and they keep this intensity. It's nothing wrong with doing normal dips, you know. I'd still do them if I was, like, doing them as a accessory, or, like, a back offset, because they're a lot easier. But on to the next exercise, which will be pike push-ups. Now, form tip for this, make sure your head and your shoulders is in front of your hands. That way, you're not cheating yourself and you're getting proper gains from it. I did these for 5 sets of 5, but I think I did them for like 50 reps after this. I did it for 50 reps. This last part's me just fucking around. Ignore that. But I would like to tell you guys, thank you for like the 300 plus subs. I really appreciate it. I'm going to try to make more videos, but Negro Otaku out. Hope you enjoyed this. Bye-bye.